Hey, what's up, YouTube? HitboTC here with another action-packed video. This time we have two separate For the Dams encounters that we had with some, really salty players. This first one, we got the server from one of our hoppers, jumped on in, and they just completed it, so we just decided to yeet towards the fort. And we had a little case of mistaken identity. I think they thought we were another ship. Either way, this is how it goes down. Hope you guys enjoy the video, and if you haven't yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you never miss one of these new videos.
Got it. Don't have any chain shots, so can't take down the map.
I'm gonna put all the chain shots that I took back in here.
Of course you had them.
I always kind of load up, my friend.
I will keep the ship out of range until you say otherwise.
Yeah, they just shot somebody out.
Yeah, I just saw Merm.
Sir. Don't shoot me with that flintlock. Don't you do it. Don't you do it, ma'am. Hey. Don't you shoot me twice. You son of a gun. Sir, do you mind just giving me the key and we can call it a square?
There we go.
No.
Yeah. The key and you live.
No.
Okay. Just remember that that's what you said.
No.
Yeah, I asked what it was he said.
No. All right, where are they at? Starboard side?
Starboard side, yeah. Okay. I was just keeping the ship out of range.
You're doing great, sir. I'm going to yeet back over there. There's two brigs at one point.
Hmm.
All right, chat, let's get serious, okay? Let's get serious about this. We're screwing around too much. We're having too much fun.
The key is still on the brig. The key is still on the brig.
Of course it is. Can I put...
Suddenly f*** off.
Oh, they dropped sail.
Wow, that was rude. Ington.
Yeah, look, man. I'm just saying, it's like your eighth time.
They're running with the key again.
All right. Well, good luck with that.
There is no well, dude. Back the f*** up. Oh. You're getting
f***. Oh, they might just try to sink me. Anyways, the boat was...
Oh, the other sloop is here.
Wait, what?
Just don't get boarded, okay? Are you good?
I'm good.
Good.
I'm just keeping out of the cannons.
Yeah, you're doing great. They're very angry, I think. I don't know why they would be so angry.
Oh, I just saw an anchor. God.
Are you okay, nope. Death?
I just saw what Anka put in the chat.
Are you all right, sir?
Oh, I'm fine.
What did Anka put in the chat?
Apparently, I have terrible tasting cannons.
Listen, you do have terrible tasting cannons. You know it. All right, I got a keg in my hand. I bet you a million gold. A million. I'll probably be able to get this board. All right. Never mind. I don't bet a million gold. I don't have that much to bet. Looks like the brig is turning in a way that I wasn't anticipating, so.
Yeah, it looks like they're trying to deal with that sloop first.
Okay, I'm just going to swim out with a keg.
Yeah.
They are spinning, so I'm going to swim out there with a keg. Get ready to pounce on the brig.
Yeah.
Hello, gentlemen, do you know where this keg goes?
Yep, gotta blow that.
Is that where it goes? Alright, just checking.
Alright, I'm away. Alright, by the time you get back, we should be on our port side. You'll
port
be able to
side.
Start launching
roger, roger.
Cannonballs.
Alright. Solid, dude. Hello! Yeah. Is that where the keg goes?
We killed you five times. Take the fucking L.
They've
and just move on
crashed
to
the island.
Do something else. I don't know. More fucking enjoyable to watch.
Oh no, they haven't. Oh yes, I think they. That's weird.
Who is this guy? He's a bit salty. What side are they on?
Port side. I'm opening fire.
Okay. Shoot me over there. There's more kegs on the island.
All right, go.
On the island. Shoot to the island. Island.
Okay. They're repairing.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, I've got lag on the cannon shots I do, so I can only fire so many every second.
You're fine. Hello, do you guys know where this keg goes? Hello, sir. I've killed you now.
Yeah, aren't you f***ing talented?
Oh, I'm the man, baby!
Yeah, I bet you are, aren't you? Alright, guess what?
Sink!
Rich!
You're gonna sink!
Loser!
We did it!
How salty?
Very salty. Very good. They just sunkingtons.
Alright, I'll...
There's one. There's one still left.
Alright.
He jumped off. I don't know where the key is, so just come to me.
Oh, let me help look on the map.
Just come to me.
Oh, he's on the ship!
Alright, death. Sir, how dare you kill my crewmate?
I'm coming in now.
How dare you kill my... Stop throwing firebombs on my ship! Wow. You're gonna get banned, buddy.
Enjoy the content.
Good luck. Good luck with that, sir. I hope you enjoyed your game. Okay, sorry about that, chat. That man is going to get banned. Can I make sure I get a clip of that so I can just immediately report them? Okay, let's go get the key, sir.
I'll do better. I got a recording with his.
Oh, no, I got it. It's fine. I got it. We'll take care of it, chat. Don't worry. We'll report that man. That man just said goodbye to his account inktens. All right, sir, use the map and let's find this key.
Yeah, it's in the pile.
Yeah. Just bring the sails up.
Yep. I'm just eating bananas because he apparently burnt me.
Sorry about that, chat.
Key sinking. No, the key doesn't sink. It was sinking on my screen.
It goes underwater a little bit.
Oh, these guys. It's all good.
It's fine. Let's grab the key. Get on the boat. Let's not worry about the rest of the treasure.
Yeah, we don't need the rest of the treasure. That salty treasure that needs to go down to the whale lord. So, based on the amount of ritual skulls, that must have been from the brig that they sank. So the original brig was going to do a stack, it seems.
Yeah.
Or, good chances they may have done a bit of a stack, buried the rest of the loot, and they came back to get it.
Okay, we're going to go to the Shrine of Ancient Tears.
Oh, with the key. Okay, just in case. Alright, I'm going to fire across so I can get some more food, because we don't really have, we only have bananas.
Yeah, do what you want. But I feel like... This key needs to go to the Shrine of Ancient Tears. We need to sacrifice it on the altar of the Ancient Tears, ladies and gentlemen, because I feel like that treasure is cursed. Alright, welcome back, everybody. We have sacrificed the key to the Shrine of the Ancient Tears. That scurvy crew of brigging ting ting tings deserve nothing less than no treasure for the rest of their days. The salt that flows through this shrine is what powers it and gives it its ancient power. That's why we sacrifice all salty keys to the Shrine of the Ancient Tears. Wait, you can sit in the throne? Huzzah!
Yep, you can sit in the throne.
I know you can sit here. I added that after the fact. That's awesome. Ha ha! I think there's another shark on me. What in the... Death, you are a shark magnet, sir.
What do you mean? They're going after you, not me.
They... Clearly, I've swum great distances, sir, without any sharks. The moment you join, there's three of them?
Nah, it's obviously like the magnet.
All right, swim underwater, swim underwater. Not above. All right, let's get on this rock over here. I'm sure we're fine. They're a little distracted.
Ooh, they are on cannons.
All right, I'm gonna move over here on the left.
All right. I'm right behind you.
All right. Follow me.
For the pressure.
All right, just wait. We're going to try to move up to the top and blow him up.
Good job. And we got to...
But there's
on the ladder.
We can send. Why we have time for the record side of this.
Run.
I'm gonna blow him up, Death.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, there's someone here in the island, eh? There's someone in the island.
They don't know. Oh!
There's someone in the island with us. Two people.
One is dead? Is that just the legends and run?
Got it. Oh, behind us. Another person behind.
Hello! Oh!
I got him.
Alright, take the chest and run.
On it. Oh, they're reviving. One's reviving. I thought I heard one reviving then.
Nope. You're good. Just get that out of here, baby.
Yeah, I'll swim the chest back to the ship.
Alright, I got a keg.
I don't have time for this shit.
Damn it, game! Come on, man! Hey, I'm gonna bring the ship to you, actually. Change of plans.
Yep. Okay. I saw.
Hole in one, baby. Gosh darn it. Maybe they don't see the keg right by them, though.
Hopefully not.
There's another keg. Great job, Death! Chat, let's give some, Death some love there. Coming in clutch for that sword lunge, brother?
Yeah, because I now know to block than sword lunge. I want more movement.
You're doing phenomenal work, sir.
Now I know how to actually sword lunge now. Where you have to block, then hold RT. I'm able to actually move around as I'm doing it and then do the jump and all that. So yeah, I managed to get that one Reaper.
Stupid freaking black screens. They need to change that. I feel like if you get stuck in a black screen, you should just like spawn like over a little bit. I don't know. It's very frustrating. Rare heard the cries of the man and had pity on them. Don't take no. No. It might be karma. We live for the megas. I know, Jay Regular. I'm trying. Are you swimming towards me? Yeah.
Yeah. Swim towards you.
Okay.
Just give me a shark check. Oh god, I got two sharks on me.
Okay, I'm almost to you, buddy. I got you.
Help me, bro.
Don't worry, you're not gonna die, maybe. Unless they come for a bite.
They did come for a bite.
You
did the shark dive holding the chest of legends.
I'm coming to you, sir.
I'm on the port side.
I don't see you. I don't see you in the water. Aha!
Thank you.
Alright, hard right turn.
Yeah. I was just pointing the thing downstairs.
And I'm gonna shoot over and see if they have another one.
You do that. Do you want me to send the ship towards an outpost or?
What do you want to do?
Honestly, whatever means we get Chest of Legends and not sink in the process.
I think that's a good plan.
One here.
Did they blow up my keg?
I think they blew up your keg.
No.
Oh, they haven't. Nice. I do have their attention, though. I think one of them fired out. I'm just keeping an eye on ladders.
Don't let them board.
No, don't worry. I still got I don't have blunder bombs. Oh, blunder bomb. The galleon reinforcement surviving.
All right, why don't you take this ship away?
Yeah. I'll go to the outpost to deposit the chest of legends. I'll let you have fun.
That sounds good.
Oh, there's a nice big fog. Oh, this will help.
They have more mega kegs on their boat. Hey, where does this keg go?
Yeah.
Oh, they're gonna go down. Oh, they got blasted out of the moon.
This game sucks, bro.
This game is awesome. It's a pirate game. It's okay.
No, it sucks, bro. It sucks. It's not
It's a pirate game, brother. It's a pirate game, bro. And you just got thieved. Oh no, sir. We can talk about this, sir. Please don't shoot me again. We can talk about this. Sir, are you double gunning? Yo, GG's, dude. They never expect the You're sailing away, right? They never expect the mermaid play, chat.
Once.
How's it going over there, sir?
At the Sea Dog Tavern, so I'm not too far if you want me to swing the ship back round.
I am discovering what is in the water still.
Alright. I'll keep the ship close then. I was gonna go and sell, but I'll keep it close in case you think I should come back to harpoon a second chest of legends.
Oh my.
They all backspawned?
Yep. Guys, we can talk about this.
No, we're not gonna shit. You just f***ed up 3 hours of grind, bro. 3 hours of grind, bro.
Dude, we
no,
can talk.
I don't love this shit, bro.
We can talk about this.
A real competitive game, bro.
We can talk about this.
How we talk about this? How?
I'm gonna keep stealing treasure, and you guys are gonna let me live. Thanks, game, for what? The. Thanks you're for all the backspawns. This is ridiculous.
Oh, follow the backspawn!
Please, get out of the water, Hitbo. Just very angry. Just, if you want to store that chest of legends somewhere and come back to me.
Yeah, I'm at ship.
Calm down, it's a pirate game, brother! A pirate game,
not...
Do
that, bro.
It's...
Shut the f*** up, you don't do that, bro.
It's a pirate game!
No. This can be a pirate game, but you can... I play for the sailing. I don't play for the pirate game. I play because I...
You're playing Sea of Thieves, dude! What are you talking about? Here, why don't you guys come...
We're chilling. What? I can work. What do you want?
Go... Let's go to the vault. Let's go to the vault and talk.
Yeah. For what? What do you want to go to the vault and talk? I need to leave in 5 minutes and you just fuck
right.
the bounty.
Calm down. Listen, I have the chest of legends in the vault. Just go into the vault, get it, and calm down. It's a pirate game, sir.
Nah, bro, again, but 3 hours of grinding.
Go, I will take you to the Reaper. Just go get your chest of legends. Stop crying.
I don't cry, bro, but I feel like wasting my time. Waste my time, bro. It sucks so much. It's a pirate game, my dick, man.
Did they go kaboom?
I'm gonna go play another game. A real competitive game, bro, is where skill counts and not f***ing it.
Alright. I don't know if there's another chest of legends. I think there is. I'm gonna go look.
Yeah, I've hidden the chest and I'm on my way back.
Okay, sounds good. He was asking for a chat. That man was asking for it. He was rude. I don't see another chest of legends here.
Could they have sold it, like, doing the first stack?
They could have. I mean, I see Reaper stuff. I see 2 Reaper bounties. I mean, why don't you just come pick me up for that? That alone.
I'm on my way. I'm keeping an eye on the Order of Souls galley, and that's off in the distance.
Was there a map bundle? Oh.
Ooh, there's a map bundle that might tell us that they might have buried the chest of legends.
Let's see. There is no map bundle, so that would be a negative, sir.
Aye. I'm bringing the ship down now.
2 bounties, though. That guy had it coming. I see getting a bit salty. You messed up, but what game is this? This guy said he paid for the sailing. This is Sea of Thieves, okay? You can't trust another pirate. We're all a bunch of lying, thieving scoundrels. We are. We are. I know. I'm one of them.
Was it not stacked then?
They could have, like, sold in between.
Yeah, because there's only reason, that's the only thing I think of, because I can't think of any other reason why there would be, like, multiple bounties on the fort, unless it was not a stack.
Yeah, I really don't know. Really don't know, sir.
So I do have eyes on a galleon emissary.
Oh, you're fine.
Yeah, that's the order of souls, I believe, to the southwest.
Get the treasure, and then I'm putting the stuff on this lantern here, so then just position the ship to get that.
Yeah.
Maybe they buried the chest. I didn't see a map bundle, so I don't think they buried it, guys. I think they did it and sold in between. Or they gave it to the Order of Souls. I don't know. We could go investigate the other, the Galleon.
And there is still an Athena on the server unless they've left. Because I spawned in, there was an Athena, then I saw the four of the damned. I didn't check the other tables. So there is an Athena still on the server unless they've left during the shenanigans.
Okay. Well, you just come in, pick all those bounties up. That's an easy 10k right there.
Yeah.
If they remove the PvP aspect of the game, I believe the game goes dead. I 100,000% agree with that. If they remove that from this game, I would stop. I would literally probably be the end of me playing this game. If I couldn't do the silly shenanigans that we've been pulling off all morning, I don't know if I would want to play. PvP is the final element. PvP is the final element of this game. It's what makes loot valuable. I still remember the very first week of me playing this game and finding a captain's chest and how rare it was back then. It was like one of the best chests you could get. And I remember being freaked out of my mind getting that back to my boat. Like, I was watching the horizon like nobody's business. And that fear of thinking a pirate could just come along and steal my hard-earned treasure, man, that's what kept me coming back to the game, for sure.
Yeah. Right,
I'm gonna move this stuff a little bit over.
Oh. Oh, yeah. I was looking the other way. So, yeah, we got Galleon heading this way. If that's the case, do we want bounties then to pull them to track our position?
We're totally good. Don't worry about it. It's fine. All right, that should be all of it. Can you get it?
Yeah, I can get it.
Awesome. Do you think they know?
Possibly. Do we want to head the shipwreck bay to pick up the lucrative item or wait for a bit?
It's up to you, sir.
I see, we better get it just in case.
I mean, they're tracking us, so we're being tracked right now. Why don't we go to Reapers first and sell?
Alright.
So where did Death put the Athena, or is it in the wrong tower again? Oh, straight? Oh.
Hey.
We are going the wrong way, though. So hard. Oh, you're going towards the enemy.
Oh, well, like, no. Vipas is this way, isn't it?
A hard right? You're still turning to the hard right, correct?
Yeah, because Vipas is to the west.
Yes. You turn kind of weird, that's all. I would have gone like maybe straight and then to the left, and then you did like a full right turn to the left.
Yeah, but we're in a storm, which would have been a pain.
But it's all good. You know what? You're amazing, Death. And you do what you want to, sir. Jaden says, I would on you. Thank you for contributing to the stream, sir. Your contributions have been noted.
Oh, yeah.
Love your vids, man. Keep it up. Yo, thank you, Yoink. I appreciate that, brother. Knight, thanks for the tier one sub and the follow. But now thanks for the resub, 11 months.
We might need a change of plan. Wind is in the direction of Epo, which means the Galleon can catch up to us pretty fast.
Bum, bum, bada bum, bum, bada bum, bum. Do you want to live as a pirate or die as a pirate? Which one?
Both.
Okay, excellent. We are going to double board them. You ready, sir?
Yeah, I just burnt the shark meat. No one saw that.
Nobody saw a thing. Are you ready to go board, drop their anchor, and live as a pirate?
Yeah.
All right, dude, let's go for it, baby. I'm going to go for their port side. You go for the starboard side, yeah?
Yep. See, because I've played the game with you so much now, I actually know which side's which when you say that.
That's good. It helps. The communication of starboard and port side help big time.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because you're always, you don't use left and right because you don't know which side people are referring to on anything. If you say it's on the port exactly. side or on the starboard side, like you instantly know what side you need to go to.
Yep.
I don't see the boat at all. So, oh, there it is.
Yeah, I see it. I see it.
I don't think there was a second chest keeper of the golden. Or if it is, it might be on the other boat. But yeah, I also think like, they sold it.
Yeah, because there obviously was a stack. Cause there were four bounties. And oh, you only turning? Get two bounties. Oh, they're turning. They're turning. I might not make my starboard board.
Oh, are they turning?
I can't see because the waves.
Just keep swimming.
Ooh, yeah, I might make it. Might not make it because they turned a tad.
I will. You should get it, dude. I'm gonna get their port side.
Ooh.
You got it.
Yep. Got it.
Okay, I'm not gonna hit this. I'm gonna have to go starboard. Go. Hello! How are you?
Hello, teammate.
Hello, gentlemen!
Hello. You are not being sniped, don't worry, huh?
Why would I be worried?
Okay.
Why would I be worried, sir?
Bro, I watch your guys in YouTube, bro, and you kill me, bro. And you ruin my day, bro.
Sir! You should know to not trust another pirate. That's on you. You don't watch my guides. You would know to not trust another man. Sir.
A little bit of decorating. Let me just do that. We'll put that here. A little bit of like.
Why did I set fire?
Oh.
I hit myself again. Man. I don't trust anyone. I know that I am. You are sneaking in both. GG's,
guys. Hey, Demon. It's all right, dude. Hey, listen, we all win some and we learn some. That's all it is. GG's, dude.
Yeah, sorry,
It's all right. I get it, man. It's all good. GG's, dude. All right, let's go back to our boat. GG's to them. Listen, I think that man just got angry in the moment for getting loot stolen from him. It's fine. We are all there from time to time.
Thank you, mermaid.
And let his rage win. Yes, he just said other words, and that's fine. It happens to the best of us. Listen, he came back, he said GG's. He was still upset, which is understandable. It's an understandable thing to be upset. I get it. It's all good. GG's to that dude. At the end of the day, GG's. I mean, I rage you. I understand sometimes emotions get the better of you. As long as when your emotions get the best of you, you don't yell, you know, the kind of profanity that gets you banned. It's like when Death stole the chest of legends and Hippo Rage killed during a parlay. Yeah. Yeah, Chasing Mountains. Like yesterday when I killed that innocent man because we assumed he stole our stolen chest of legends.
In fairness, it's very easy to get the towers mixed up.
Is it? No, sir. Is it? I have never done it. Pirate Hell is whenever Lerna wants to ask me a favor. Oh, no.
Hey,
please.
Come over here.
Please. Time flow, thanks for the follow. Listen, that gentleman, if you're here, sir, listen, GG's. I'm sorry we're laughing at your expense. I think what we're laughing at is you are assuming that this game is something that it is not. This game is a pirate adventure game. It's a PvPvE game, and the ultimate threat in this game is in fact the PvP element.
Warning, arena player detected.
Arena player?
Yeah, they got the arena cosmetics on. I always say that arena players if I see the cosmetics on those ships.
Hello!
Oh, yeah, you may want to drop anchor.
Gentle scurvy pirates! Gentlemen, would you like to go on an adventure? Do you want to trust a strange man asking you to go on an adventure, and I promise you at the end of it there's a chest of legends? Are you in or are you out? And I promise it'll be less than 10 minutes you'll have a chest of legends in your hand. Are you in or are you out, gentlemen? Go ahead, talk to your crewmate. I'll be on my ship. You have a few minutes to decide. Do you want to go on an adventure? In under 10 minutes, you will have a chest of legends in your hand. Now, I know it sounds unbelievable.
I think that answers that question. Also, I think my chest emote's glitched.
Oh, yes! I think they're putting up their Athena flag.
Da, 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 da.
Yeah, they are. Okay, good. They just run away. I'm like, I think these guys are just putting up their Athena flag. I really hope that's what they're doing. Now, here's the trick. You have to join me on my ship and leave your ship here. If you guys are in for that, adventure is to be had. So come join me on my boat and let's go get a chest of legends. You know you want to, guys. Come on now. Come on. Come on in. Yeah, we got one of them. We have your crewmate. Let's go, crewmate. Yeah, we got two of them. All right, let's go get a chest of legends, baby.
Just for I warn you, he went to pick up firebombs, so just be-
Yes!
Oh, he's firebombing his own ship.
Send your ship to Valhalla. All right, so join us. All right, Death, you're going to need to lead us to the chest of legends since you hid that thing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. To ship McBay.
Gentlemen, how are you? How's your day going? How are you guys doing?
Sorry, I barely speak English.
Oh, okay. No problem. All right. They barely speak English in that phrase. Let's go on an adventure works on them. Holy crap. We're going to go find our chest of legends, sir. Are you excited? So where are we going, Death? Are we going to Shipwreck Bay?
There, yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So just head southeast and then I'll direct you to the treasure chest unless someone beats us to it.
Not likely.
Also, there's a plate in the way, just warning there.
Okay, I think we go a little to the left here.
Yeah.
You guys having a good day on the seas? I saw that you guys were in Athena earlier. Did you already sell a chest of legends? I think that's a yes.
Yeah.
Very nice. Very nice. We're on our way to get it. Just hold on to your butts. Hopefully there's a robo here for these guys. If not, it's gonna be a long swim.
Oh,
don't get it. Just go to it. All right, gentlemen, over here on the small island, this way.
Hang on. I think it's this rock.
It's over here somewhere. Hold on. Somewhere. Death, did you lose another chest of legends?
No. I 100% did not. It's... I think it's this rock. Please tell me it did not despawn.
Shouldn't have. It's not been 2 hours.
Is it over here? There it is.
Gentlemen, it's over here. Over here, you scurvy dogs. You see the man? Go get it. It's yours. I promise you a chest of legends. It's over here. Here, give me the chest. Give it to me. Don't take it to our boat. Just go on to our boat and drop sails and go. Gentlemen, to my word, I have given you a chest of legends. I promised you guys an adventure. Now, this is actually where the adventure begins. Because now that you have a chest of legends, you guys got to figure out... Go ahead, drop sails. You guys got to figure out how to get this chest of legends to an outpost without a boat. Good luck. They got a chest of legends out of a deal. I told them they were going on an adventure, but I wasn't going to make it easy. I'm glad I have exactly zero context to this. Don't worry about it, Green. Green, do you want to see the best clip ever? Death, you did great. This is a phenomenal server for you, sir. Not only did you bring the content, but you, sir, delivered the heat and almost lost the chest of legends again. So that would have been a classic. It's starting to become the classic death move. I hit the chest of legends, but I don't remember where it's at exactly.